guys, welcome back to Minecraft Let's Play with me, Penis, and him, Cock. Okay, are we gonna... You don't need to be worried about it going dark, because we're going underneath, aren't we? We're going underground.
I'm scared of
dark. It's okay. He won't molest you ever again. Right, this... I'm gonna place a marker. This here is the hole.
Enderman!
Enderman? Oh.
You're lucky.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go after him. Yeah, after the last one, I'm a little scared of him. Right, I'm gonna go underground.
Where are you? Oh, you're there.
Just follow the light. Follow the light. Follow the light, Carolyn! If you know what movie that is from, Ash, I will give you a £5 note.
It's from a movie.
You know what? I'll accept that. I found iron. A lot of iron. And yeah, you've just fell down. And I will follow you! Okay, we'll work together.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you just gonna watch me?
You do your stuff, I'll do my stuff, we'll work together, and then we'll kill each other.
Yeah, that sounds cool.
I wanna find a cave, so...
Bye!
I'm going deeper. I've turned my gamma up. I've turned my gamma up as much as... Yeah, coal? Yeah, get coal if you can. Because we need to make torches. Have I got wood? Shit, have you got wood on you, Ash?
Nope.
Ah, crap. See, when I used to play this on my own, because I was so lonely, what I'd do is, if I come across a place where there's a lot of iron and gold and shit like that, and I was a long way away from my base, my house, I'd build a bed and build my own little house down underground. You know, so you didn't have to keep coming back up. I'll write that one down, I'll let you have that one. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, write it down, bitch. I'm tempted. I was gonna dig straight down. But.
And there's a skeleton.
Where? Wait, why are you following me? Oh, God. What was that? You kind of went...
Oh, God, I've had a drink call through.
You were getting fucking mental. Yeah, I've turned my gamma up, so... If people are watching this, they can at least see what we're doing.
I don't like this.
Damn it. Why did I go the long way through that?
As an experience.
Right, you go one way, I go the other. Where are you? Oh, damn, we should have brought a fucking... Ash, okay, right, you've got a job to do. Go back up the ravine and get as much wood as you can. And if you want to go to the house,
problem.
You can. What?
I'll probably get raped by a zombie, mate.
Well, that's why you take the coward's way out and you run.
Oh, but I like runners. Plus, they could run faster than me.
You're an Enderman. You can teleport, man. Unless you're not a real Enderman. Are you pretending to be an Enderman? Are you a Pretenderman?
Yeah.
I like that. Pretenderman.
Hello?
Hello? Mom? Dad?
Oh, well, that's from Home Alone.
Yeah.
Michael Jackson, are you there?
Yeah.
No, that's Sydney Ray. They got doo-doo in their souls. Blanket, come play.
Don't want to alert you nothing, but there's a... Bloody creeper coming down! Not my check, I'm going to make it.
You're a slut. Right, have you got any... Yeah, well, okay. You, right, Ash, you keep digging, right?
I thought I'd dig.
Dig. What the hell's that black block? Oh, black wall. When did I get that? Right, you black. Keep digging how I'm doing it, right? So there's room to jump back up without banging your fucking head. I'm going to go and get wood, because... Oh, I see a skeleton. Oh, I see another skeleton. Oh, fuck. I'm going to make some stairs.
Hello?
Oh, crap.
I don't like this.
Damn.
Everybody hates me.
I know. Damn. This ain't going so well for me.
Well, that's why I didn't want to go down here, though. You know what I mean?
No.
So if I'm coming back with you? No, not really.
No, don't you dare. You stay. You stay down here and think about what you've done.
That's nothing.
Oh. Okay. Hey, I see you still. I found something.
I can see your name.
I can see your name. Bitch, that's what your name is.
Man, I wish I had the enemy power, so I'll teleport to you.
And slap me.
And I'll fuck you over, and then I'll teleport back.
Yeah. See, that's the attitude I want to hear. No! No! Ashley! Ashley, help me! Run! God damn it, I got Assassin's Creed-ed!
I need... What happened?
Right. Oh my god. Okay, I was coming... Actually, don't come with me, because I don't want you to die. I was up here, standing right here. A skeleton shot... You just throw an egg?
I threw an egg at you.
Oh, there's a... God, there's skeletons everywhere, man. Oh, and one just fell. Okay, you know what, Ash? I think coming down here might have been a big mistake.
Aww.
Ash?
Skeleton up there.
Okay. Right, where's that? Oh, there it is.
Can't you see me? I can see. Where's it gone? There's a zombie up there, though.
I can see you. Oh, where are you going?
Oh, I can see him now with his skull.
Hi, okay, I've got the way out. Alright, just follow. These stairs.
I would go collect the XP, but there's a skeleton there.
Yeah. Oh god. No, there's a monster near me as well. It's mooing at me, Ash.
Well, that is a cow.
No, I don't think it is a cow.
A red mushroom cow?
No, it just... Yeah, it's a cow. Oh, fuck, and there goes my shovel.
A skeleton cow? Oh.
A skeleton... A creeper cow. Yo, give me your meat. Give me. No. Okay. Bye. Damn it.
What happened? Tell.
Right. I'm making a run for the house. There's zombies and skeletons and all kind of creepy crawlies that want me dead.
Yeah, that's not nice.
Go. Floating. Where's my door gone?
Ash. Probably not done.
My door's disappeared. All right, I'll take this one. Did I pick it up? Yep.
I'll take it. That zombie like that door.
Yeah, I think the zombie did take my door. Right. Well, we got some iron and some fucking wool, which I don't need anymore. Okay.
Okay, it's time for an advertisement. While we wait for Mark.
Do you know what I was going to do? I might try it, but I might... I don't know. I was going to create my own, like, little commercial, little advert for my video, and just go, and now a word from our sponsors. And then a video I created, all in black and white, slow motion, with me going, this man, for just £3 a month, you will feed this little man. But I haven't got around to doing it yet.
Give him a hope.
I will do it.
but he will never survive.
just give him a strawberry, and that will make him live for at least 10 minutes.
And it'll make him, his dance. Eyes turn yellow or red. Dark.
His eyes turn yellow. Fucking hell, Ash, that's getting deep. Alright, I'm bringing you... I was going to sing then.
I turn around and I find a creeper in my face.
Right, we need wood. Lots of wood.
Ooh. I love wood.
We need wood. Lots of wood.
I'll tell you what though.
Wow.
Oh my god. Notch has given me a present. A present of a diamond.
Bullshit.
That looks like an iron ingot.
You wanker! Wow. Chrstopher Walken.
Wow.
Wow.
Iron.
I hit this watch in my daddy's ass. Okay, wait. Then it went fucking weird. This watch. Who's Dan? Your daddy. Your watch. Wow!
Wow!
That's gonna be the new thing. Every time. Wow! A wolf!
Wow!
There's literally a wolf there. Wow! A door!
Wow.
Why is that funny?
Wow, a door.
Oh man, I've got the giggles. Ash, can I ask, where did you put that obsidian I gave you?
I have still got it in my inventory.
Whoa!
Wow.
I didn't do it right, but it's still funny. Wow.
Wow.
Fucking hell, man. Oh. I love Chrstopher Walken. Well, I got a lot of iron. Are you waiting for me to just go? I got a lot of iron. Whoa! I'll have one of you. One of you. One of you. And another one of you. Right, Ash.
I got
some pretty good weapons for us. Yeah, man.
Mark?
What?
I've got redstone. I don't know if I can actually mine it with a stone pickaxe.
Right, I got you a present. Actually, I got you 3 presents, Ash.
Have you bought any yet?
No, will be very soon. Damn it. Whoa!
Is it daytime yet?
It is daytime, yeah.
Whoa.
I'm going to take courses, and I'll speak like Chrstopher Walken. Oh my god. All I can think about now is doing it, but I'm not going to. But I'm not going to. I got iron, I don't know what to do with it. 5 pieces, I'm gonna leave it here. Right, I'm gonna leave that in the house. Right, I'm gonna bring you a present, man. 1, 2. There we go. Can I build any? Right, okay, we're gonna be sorted, Ash. We're gonna be okay, Ash. Just calm down.
I've kinda hit bedrock.
Have you? Right.
Yes.
Actually, I'm still not coming. I'm just gonna build something. Fuck! I'm gonna make it a lot easier for us to get in and out of there. There they are. I think that's enough. Wow!
Wow.
No, I'm not doing that again. Ever.
Oh, wow.
You can try it.
Oh. Ha! Fuck off. Oh my god.
I'm coming.
No.
Shit.
My pickaxe broke and it cracked me up.
Well, you really should not have admitted that on the video which I'm recording.
I see, yeah.
Right, Ash, I got you some presents. Turn around. What's up, bro? Right, first of all, we got yourself an iron axe. Then, an iron pickaxe.
Yeah.
And if you thought it was, that's all, an iron sword.
Yeah,
oh, here you go as well. Oh, you little legend. Oh, shit, sorry, I took your present back. Whoa! Fucking hell. Why am I doing it, man? I found one thing. Ooh, cheers. Right, oh, yeah, something else as well for you. No, I need one. I need one. Can you give me one back, please? There's a chest for you.
I haven't got him.
Yes, you have. Oh, no, you haven't. Right, I'm leaving your things. There we go. That's if you do get trapped underground, we've got some shit. Okay. Well, that's one failed attempt.
Yeah. Where's the iron? I'm gonna go mine that redstone.
Oh, I'm coming with you, Ash. Let's go down there together. Oh my god.
Wow.
Wow. Wow-wee. Going down the mine.
Wow-wee.
Going down the mine. You hit bedrock already? Mine. You hit bedrock. You hit bedrock. You know what? If you knew who I was trying to do, you'd say that's a shit impression, but I'm never doing that impression for anyone else but you, just so you can go, that's funny. Whoa.
Oh,
wow. Daddy hit this watch up his ass.
Yeah.
I wonder what I'm going to call this episode. I think I'll call this Pretending to be Chrstopher Walken. I'm Chrstopher Walken. He's just got a fantastic voice, man. If you need to watch some of the films he's done, man. He's done a lot. I can't think off the top of my head, man. I'm also digging. Why haven't we found like a cave or anything? Oh god, Ash. I hear a spawner. Oh, it's around here somewhere. And when I find it, I'm gonna say the magic words. I just don't know which way it is. It's loud, it's around me. In fact, this is not gonna be good for the video. I don't know, it might be actually.
I'm coming up.
Oh, it's gone the wrong way. It's over here.
There's more coal, but I've got a 30 coal.
Whoa! You know what? This video is going to get disliked because of that fucking impression. No!
I know exactly where it is.
No, you don't.
To the left, Mark. Just to the left.
Hello. Okay.
No, it's just over there.
Wow. Gotta find the zombie spawner. What the hell? You're destroying the fucking place. And I haven't even got a shovel. Oh, actually, that's a lie. Wow. Gonna go to the dirt with my shovel. Okay, that's weird. I don't know how to say some words in his accent. Right, it's getting quieter, Ash. It's over here. Ah! You slut! Oh god, I'm gonna have people getting pissed off for me using the wrong tools. Wow. I can't stop doing it, man.
No, Mark, it's down here.
It's not.
It is, honestly.
But it's loud, right? This is driving me insane. Right, you go that way. I'm gonna look around here. Right. It's not here. It's loudest. Where I am right now. Oh, we're fucking this. This was a nice, clean mine at one point, Ash.
What?
It was, exactly. Oh, damn it. Where is it? It's driving me insane. I'm just digging in random directions now. I'm sorry if this is dark on the video. I'm going to try and light it up as much as I can. Wow. That screen's gone dark. Oh, God.
Wow.
I swear, this impression sucks, man. To me, it sounds funny, but to everyone else, it might be annoying. Well, fuck you. Thanks for the iron. Right, it's totally quiet over here. The Hunt for a Zombie Spawner with Chrstopher Walken. Wow, you've really been searching. You know what? Fuck it. Wow, get some iron. That was shit. But I actually have got some iron. Damn, I've turned the fucking TV volume down.
It's definitely around here where I am. It definitely is. If anything, it's a couple blocks away because it's loud.
Okay, just got loaded down here. Damn it! Fuck you, zombies! Where are you? They know we're coming. They're fucking with us. Really wish I knew which way it was coming from. That's why I brought these Turtle Beach headphones. Now I know exactly where every zombie is scratching their ass from. Ah, you motherfucker! I think we're going away from the sound again. Yeah. Okay, I think it's over here. I mean, it's like behind this wall. Why we've wasted an entire episode looking for a zombie spawner. And what do you know? I'm back in this hole. Where are you? Why are you he's fucking with me now? Oh, Ash, look what we've done.
Wow.
Have you seen what we've done? Look around. Look. Look where we are. We're back.
Oh, okay.
We're back here. So, we've dug an entire fucking hole out. Actually, how do I get back up there now? Oh, if I had TNT, I swear to God, I'd blow the fucking hole up.
I think it's right above us or dead.
I also think that. Ash, I found it. Yes, I'm recording. Right, Ash, I found it. I'm recording right now. I'll be long anyway, and I've just been going on for 25 minutes exactly. I found this spawner. Right, okay, Ash. My job, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to kill them, right? Your job is, when I'm killing them, holding them back, you place the lights on the spawner, yeah? That sound good?
Okay.
Die, you bitch! Die, you bitch! You want a piece of me? You can't handle me! You can't handle it! You can't handle it! Oh god, they're spawning too quickly! Ashley! They're spawning too quickly! Ash, get back in! Ashley! You motherfucker! You killed me! You fucking killed me! Wow! There's a fucking Enderman! Oh, you...
Aww.
What?
Okay.
You killed me, you fuck. You killed me! This is betrayal. Chrstopher Walken and spawners. But I don't think I can fit all that into one title. Right. You better have all my stuff.
I'm not sure. I've got a lot of things, but...
Okay, Ash, do you want to help me a little? Because...
Okay.
There's a zombie here, which I can't kill! Ash, there's two zombies! What the fuck are you doing?! Right, just hold them for a sec. Let me get my stuff. Oh god, they're back. Right, wait, let me grab my stuff. Oh god, Ash, I need help! You're a fucking hopeless! You were bitching on Call of Duty earlier! Right, I need a sword. Right, I got my sword. Right, where are my torches? I'm gonna go in there and do this shit myself like a man. You ready for this?
I'm worried.
Yeah, you should be worried. I've dropped off my shit. I got no torches. Right, don't you come near me, Ash. Don't you fucking come near me. I swear to God, no, give me a torch. Right, give me some torches. Right, stay away, Ash. If you fucking... Oh, you know what? I'm backing off. You can fucking handle them. I don't trust you. Ash, get away from me! Right. Okay. Where are my torches? Oh, I've got two torches. Where are the rest of my torches gone? Did you pick them up? Yeah, you must have.
Yep.
Right, okay. Stop there. Let me heal. Let me just heal a sec. You keep your finger away from that right trigger. I mean, you keep it completely away because I'm one hit away from dying. Okay, you take these. I'm going to run away. I'm going to run away like a bitch. Right, okay. Somehow, I've got to find my way back up there. We need stronger weapons. Damn it! Get back! Oh, we done it! We fucking done it! I have no sword. I deserve that. Ah, oh, right. This is the checkpoint, Ash. This is the checkpoint. This is where why we need other beds. So if we die, we don't spawn back at their house. We spawn back here. Oh. Do you feel good? I mean, do you feel special now? I do. I feel really good. Yeah! I can take on the world! I can take on you. Yeah. I just watched that happen. Hello, little... Oh, hello, little zombie. Right, okay, it's been on for 29 minutes. You ready to end this, Ash? Right. Yeah. Guys, this episode... If I had to sum this episode with one word, you know what it would be, Ash? Whoa!
Wow!
Chrstopher Walken. Play Mienecraft. I can't do it. Mienecraft. I'm gonna work on it. But still, wow! Yeah, so Ashley, you kill that guy. There might be another spawner down there, man, because. Yeah, maybe. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like, so show some support. Hell, if anybody ever wants to, send me your Xbox game tag. You might be able to join this one episode. Yeah, fantastic. Anyway, until next time, folks. Bye bye.